योर क्वेश्चन इज द डायग्राम शोज थ्री टचिंग सर्कल्स ऑफ रेडियस 6 सेंटीमीटर 4 सेंटीमीटर एंड 2 सेंटीमीटर फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ शेडेड सेक्शन तो सी दैट हाउ दे हैव गिवन तो दिस इज योर बिग सर्कल विथ रेडियस 6 सेंटीमीटर दिस इज द मीडियम वन दैट इज 4 सेंटीमीटर दिस इज द स्मॉल वन दैट इज 2 सेंटीमीटर रेडियस नाउ इफ यू सी nicely what you, we can visualize here so here if you see this side is 10 centimeter so just name that so this is your A this is your B and this is your C so we can say AB is 10 centimeter BC is 4 plus 2, 6 centimeter. And AC is 6 plus 2, 8 centimeter. So you can see this triangle follows Pythagoras theorem. How it will be? See the biggest length, that is AB square. So we can say its AB square is equal to BC square plus AC square. So now you can see AB square is 100, BC square is 6 square is 36 plus AC square 8 square is 64. So that is also 100. So it follows Pythagoras theorem. That means opposite of big length is your 90 degree. So that means here comes your 90 degree. So now we can say angle C is 90 degree. Angle C is equal to 90 degree. Or if you want to write in radians, it is pi by 2 radians. Now, see this angle. So, this is your angle A. So, we can say angle A. So, angle A is what? We have to find it out. So, that means opposite of this is 6. And the hypotenuse is 10. So, 6 by 10. So, we can say is sin A is 6 by 10. Opposite is this and the hypotenuse is 10. So now if you reduce it, you will get 3 by 5. So what is your angle A? Angle A is sin inverse of 3 by 5. Is angle A. What is your angle B? So angle B. So if you take this, it will be what? Sine is 8. 6 plus 2 is 8. 8 by hypotenuse. So we can take it as sine inverse of opposite. Opposite is 8 by 10. That is equal to 4 by 5. So this is your sine inverse. You can take tan inverse also. So for that we will change our measures here. Now, so here they have asked you to find out the shaded region. That means we have to find out what? So area of triangle minus area of these three sectors, that is your area of shaded region. So if you see this triangle is 90 degree, so what is the area of triangle? That we will find out. So we can say area of triangle, that is equal to half into base into height. So 90 degree is here. So one is base, one is height. That means what? 6 into 8. तो जस्ट रिड्यूस इट तो 3 टाइम्स तो दैट इज इक्वल टू 24 सेंटीमीटर स्क्वायर इज योर एरिया ऑफ ट्रायंगल. तो नाउ वी विल फाइंड आउट एरिया ऑफ 3 सेक्टर्स. तो दिस इज योर सेक्टर 1, सेक्टर 2 एंड सेक्टर 3. तो फर्स्ट वी विल फाइंड आउट द एरिया ऑफ सेक्टर 1. सेक्टर 1 तो व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला. तो वी नो दैट द फॉर्मूला वी हैव ऑलरेडी नो थीटा बाय 2 इनटू आर स्क्वायर थीटा आर स्क्वायर बाय 2 थीटा आर स्क्वायर बाय 2. तो फर्स्ट वी विल नो द थीटा. तो थीटा हियर इट कम्स हियर एंगल ए. तो एंगल ए इज व्हाट 3 बाय साइन इनवर्स ऑफ 3/5 that we will find out with the help of our calculator. So we will simply put what inverse then sine. So first we will put inverse then we will put sine. So you will get sine inverse and the bracket will get open. So then you will put 3/5. So 3 divided by 5 that is equal to 0.6435. So this will come as 0.6435. Now here we will put the same value 0.6435 into r square. What is your r square? So you can see r square is 6. 6 into 6 is 36. By 2. So here it will come 18. So if you multiply this, what you will get? 0.6435. 0.6435 into 18. So you will get 11.583. 11.583 centimeter square. This is the area of first sector. Next we will find out area of second sector. Sector 2. Formula remains the same. So sector 2 that means angle B. So angle B is what? So we can say is the sine inverse of 4/5. That also we will find out by our calculator. So inverse of sine inverse 4/5. 4 divided by 5. That will give you 0.9272. 0.9272. So here we will do the same thing. Theta is 0.9272 into r square. R square is 4, square is 16. So 16 by 2. That is equal to, now cut it will be 8. So 0.9272 into 8. 0.9272 into 8. So you will get 7.4176. 7.4176 centimeter square. So now we will find out the area of the third sector. So here comes area of sector 3. That is equal to, here they have given pi by 2. So it will become as pi by 2 into 2. This 2 into 4. So this and this will go out. The value of pi is what? 3 point what? Pi value. That is nothing but 22 by 7 divided. 22 divided by 7. 3.1428. So it will be 3.1428 centimeter square. Now add these three. What we will get? So just we will take three digits. So here it will be 3.143. 3.143. This will raise this to. Here it will be 7.418. 7.418. This will raise your 7. Here it is 11.583. 11.583. Just add them. 3, 3, 6 plus 8 is 14, 1 carry. 10, 14, 1 carry. 5, 10, 11. 1 carry. 7, 10, 11, 12. 1 carry. 2, 2, 1, 4, 4 centimeter square is your total area of these sectors. So now what we have to do? Area of a triangle minus sector. We will give you the shaded region. So now we can say shaded region is 24 minus 22.14. That is equal to, now we can say it's 6, 9 minus 1 is 8 point, and here it is 3, that is 1. So 1.86 centimeter square is your shaded region. So like this we have to find it.